at the mega cavern underneath the little zoo. We had no intent on coming to this one, but the one we were supposed to go to, I guess they canceled it and tell us. So we are now here at the mega cavern, and there's a crap ton of cars here. I got mine, my brother's got his. This spot is sick. So, this is where we are parked up at. We're in the back. We got Punisher. We got Reaper. He got new wheels. He did a staggered setup, so the back here has a little more poke to it than it did. Here's Punisher. My 2005 Explorer that I bought from him. But this is my baby now. Got a Mark IV Supra. The 2J. Convertible. Not convertible, sorry. I don't know if this would be called for these cars. R35 in pink.
It's on my
this is a G8, not the, it's the same thing as the Chevy SS. Now this thing is fucking rad. I need to get the stabilizer thing. I need to get a gimbal. Bear with me guys, it's gonna be hella uneven. This thing is rad though, man. Completely custom chopped. literally Mustang Galore up here and back there where we just came from. Roush. This one's bagged, the black one is. It's actually clean, I like this one a lot. Carbon fiber. I think it is carbon fiber. It might be, I think it is. Bear with me guys, I'm learning. This looks too shiny to be carbon. Another Roush. Favo SN. Another Favo SN. We have just a little bit smaller engines. Me and my brother do. We have the 4.6s. He has the 4.6 SN. I have the 4.6 Explorer. Now we are back to these. Yes, guys, this is the first show with, well, this is actually the second show, but the first one I did not record. I'm not gonna learn how to break my shell to learn how to do this. I'm just gonna break my shell around, you know, public and have like an anxiety towards it. So bear with me. I'm gonna try and learn and just go on with it. I love, this is my passion, so I'm trying to learn how to do this. But now that I have my own car to take the shows, that is my plan to start doing that. I will try and eventually get, I'm gonna try and get a gimbal or some sort of like tripod to hold the phone onto. So that way, you know, that way I can, you know, it won't be so unstable, you know. But if anything else shows up, I will get it for you guys. We found some more. Another half of it. These are all the Jeeps and 4x4s on this end here. So let me flip the camera around and get the videos for you. It's muddy as hell down here. I wanted to put me, yeah, directing all the cars wanted to put me over here, but I don't want to be with the Jeeps. I want to be with the cool kids. Now this here, this is the Jeep. If I ever own any type of Jeep, this is the one that I want to own, because considering the fact that it is a 392 Hellcat engine and, or sorry, Scat Pack engine, and a Jeep is pretty cool. So if I ever own a Jeep, this is the one that I want to own. So V6. If you guys have ever seen, this is debt right here. These things right here put you in debt. All these lights and shit, all this lift. This one's pretty cool though, in the corner. Wheels look like it's off of the, look like they're off of the 392. They look similar. Jeep Renegade, baby. I mean, there's a couple Jeeps that I like. Like I kind of like them, but I wouldn't own a V6 version of them. I can't. I just don't get it as a Jeep. I feel like it should have a V8 instead of having a 6-cylinder engine, you know? Let me know down in the comments if that makes sense.